There's something seriously wrong with people's sense of finance around.